After days of rain, many of us were thankful the sun made a nice return for the holiday weekend.
But what impact did all the rain have on our ongoing drought? Tony Pan joining us now from the Weather Center with more on what goes into easing drought conditions, Tony.
You know, I was at Artscape like you guys on Saturday, and I talked to a lot of people about weather. And one of the biggest questions was, if we've had all this rain, why are we still in a drought?
Yeah, of course.
And I was like, well, it's kind of complicated. So we'll try to explain it to you here. There's a lot of factors that go into the drought calculation. So let's take a look at them. These are the top four that they use to calculate whether or not we're in a drought. Obviously, precipitation, and we've been catching up there. We're still a couple inches behind for the year, but we've been catching up in the rainfall department. Rivers and streams, they check the height and the flow of those. That's getting back to normal, too. This is the big one that's keeping most of central Maryland in technically a drought situation. It's the groundwater level. The water table is still really low. And there's a lot of people, believe it or not, on well water in parts of Frederick and Carroll counties, even northern Baltimore counties. So those are the people that are really affected when the water table is low, and that's still kind of low right now. And then the reservoir storage right now, those are getting back to normal as well. So it's the groundwater level that's really hitting this calculation of whether or not we're in a drought. Now, this calculation was done on Thursday last week, so technically still in a drought across most of central Maryland. But we've had some rain since then, and we're going to get some more tomorrow. So this will obviously change. They'll do another calculation on Thursday, and we should pick up maybe a half inch to maybe an inch of rain between now and Thursday afternoon. Tom's going to talk more about that, about the rain coming up here over the next couple of days.